So in this tutorial, we are going to learn that how can we have different designs for the home page of the blog. So for this, you need to go into the Affiliate Booster theme panel, go in the layouts and home page layout, right? Just go there and select it. Now here you see there are so many settings. So by default, you would see the basic layout, which would be something like this. Okay, now you want to change this design. So go into the homepage layouts and pick the layout which you want. Let's say we want to make it basic layout plus big featured image. So the first image would turn into a big image, and after that you would have the basic layout. So this was the second layout. Now let's see the third layout, wide featured image. If I do this, now all the featured images are wide. Can you see that? Yes, it is there. Now let's move to the next part, grid layout. In this design, you would see all of the articles has turned into the grids. This is my favorite design. And the next one is grid layout plus big featured image. Let's see. Click on it and you would see, now you would see the first featured image as the bigger one. And after that, there are the grid layouts. Full width featured image. Here we see full width layout. Full width grid layout. Here you would see the grid layout into the full width. Okay, so these are the layouts which you can have on your blog, and this is how you can create a professional layout for the homepage of your blog.